Ventura County has been approved by the state for accelerated reopening.
Yeah, officials there say that means restaurants in the county will be able to offer modified dine-in options. Ventura has the lowest numbers right now of cases and death toll in our five-county area of Southern California.